All right, I'm a little skeptical here. Popsicles made out of spinach?
And beets.
And kefir.
And kefir.
Tim's pumped. He cannot wait.
All right, it's good for you, though. Meredith Zerner, dietitian and trainer at Cooper Clinic. I'm dying to try one of these. So you got some good ideas for us for this time of year, because I would default to the ice cream cone.
Yes, well, absolutely. I mean, it's hot, and you want something cool and refreshing. Yeah. And as a Cooper Clinic dietitian, I'm always on the look out for like a stealth health product, right? So
right.
I have cool and refreshing, and yet, like in this one, this is kind of a Lifeway, and it's a frozen kefir.
Mm-hmm. And kefir's creamy, too.
So it's creamy.
You think of a popsicle, and it doesn't sound as indulgent, but
okay,
this,
so,
this one might be good.
Kefir, for those of us who are completely ignorant, it's kind of like yogurt, sort of?
Yes, it's kind of like yogurt. Okay. I mean, this isn't going to sound good, but it's fermented milk. But you get all these probiotics, which
that's
are wonderful.
Really good.
Yeah, and that one is the green tea raspberry.
Really?
Do you want to try the pear?
Yeah.
Okay. So you're going to get, and for very few calories, you get for about 70 calories, you're getting live and active cultures. You're getting a little calcium, that kind of thing. So it's good for you, and it's not going to unravel your diet.
My tummy,
your bikini bod.
My tummy is celebrating.
That's
it is
right.
good.
Now,
and then for the kids.
For the kids, okay. I can not really,
have
I have
one.
Two kids. I can really live without the electric blues and the reds and that kind of thing and the
right.
and added sugars. And so not only do we have these Ruby Rocket Pops, but are frozen mm-hmm. fruit and vegetable pops. So here's where you're going to get a popsicle that has beet juice in it. The orange one has some sweet potato in it. This one actually has some avocado in it. These are only 25 to 30 calories. You want some
Here's
of those?
Here's my concern with this one. The red one, I can see a lot of kids going for, even the orange. Will your kids eat the green one?
Yeah, I know. It's a harder sell. But you know what? Green is my favorite color. And so if you have a few kids who are just open-minded, there are a couple kids out there that'll just try anything.
If you didn't tell me it was made of beets, I would never have known.
25 calories. Now, I'm a volume eater, so I can eat like five of those. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah, beautiful thing. Beautiful.
I agree. I'm with you, too. It's like, yes, I can eat the whole box.
I can eat seven of them. Okay.
Okay, and this one, the green one, is pretty good, actually.
Oh, good. I'm glad.
This is flavorful.
Good.
It's sweet.
From Austin, so you know I love local. So at least state of Texas here, we have kind of a newer trend, which is making these kind of fancy. So I have watermelon agave pops, and this one has hibiscus mint. So they have a lot of really neat flavors, again, for about 50 calories. And the ingredient profile is simple. It's like four ingredients. It's like watermelon juice, a little bit of agave, it's done. And then everybody can see and everybody can find in their regular grocery store all the Skinny Cow products.
And Skinny Cow, you know, you taste the difference. It's not the full-flavored, full-fat ice cream, but, you know, it's good.
It's good enough,
right.
for sure.
Yes.
You just don't eat it head-to-head with Häagen-Dazs. It's fabulous.
Forte, did you try this?
Oh, Forte, guys, this has 15 grams of protein. This is probably my favorite. For 160 calories, it's portion control, 15 grams of protein, 45% of your calcium. This is my new favorite.
It's gelato. It's really good.
Gelato. High-protein gelato.
We feel like we're being healthy. So you can find a link to the Cooper Clinic and Cooper Fitness website on our website, myfoxdfw.com. Click on links and then go to the Good Day tab. I'll split this one with you.
Mm-hmm.
Is that a deal?
Maybe.